Hello, 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 and welcome to Life with Lo, a new YouTube channel. So I thought before I put any content out there, I'd start with the introduction of myself. My name is Leanne Oliveira. I am 24 years old. Currently reside in Providence, Rhode Island, the smallest state of the United States. But I am originally from Cabo Verde Island. Whoop, whoop. And if you don't know where that is, you should be ashamed of yourself and look it up. It is 10 islands on the west coast of Africa. It is an absolutely beautiful, magnificent place. So you should put it on your bucket list to go visit sometime. And then I'm just gonna say some random facts, I guess, for people that do know me so they can have something different to work with. And if you don't know me, then something fun. So let's see. I currently still have 2 baby teeth, so they never fell out. I have 2 extra ribs, so I guess I'm pretty special and unique type of person. And I would say I'm just a human being like everyone else, is trying to figure it out, trying to be the best person I can be, trying to maximize my potential. So I am extremely passionate about human development, both professionally and personal, which has been my main focus for 3 years after college. You kind of graduate, they throw you out there, and you navigate, and you try to figure it out for yourself. And I think these 3 years has been probably the best years of my life. It's been tough at times, but it's been a lot of growth. And I kind of want to share it. I'm sick of just talking to my friends about it, which I'm sure they're sick of hearing about it. So I'm like, hey, I'm going to create this YouTube channel and just put things out there. I'm not expecting nothing in return besides amazing conversation, being able to connect with people from around the world, which is a privilege. So I hope you enjoy it. I mean, I hope you subscribe and you get a little bit of the information that I'm gaining that I'll be sharing on this platform. So I hope you enjoy. And thank you so much for watching. I just want to make sure this wasn't too long. Peace and love. I will see you soon.